Are you okay?
Yeah, somehow.
I'm sort of stuck here. Someone, help me out!
Himiko, careful!
Yeah, I'm saved.
We made it. Hey, how were we saved? Why are we still alive?
Yeah, why are we alive? I wonder...
So, what do we do now?
We didn't think of a plan for what to do after. I thought that was the end of us back there.
But we survived. And that's the truth. Okay.
Hey.
You're right.
Why?
No. Okay. Remember. You're right. Because... remember correctly.
What? What did you say?
But...
Hey!
What did you say?
No. That's...
Huh?
How nice!
Huh? So...
You guys ready?
Could it be...
All right!
But... If I remember correctly...
What?
What's the point?
Okay.
Jeez. Don't tell me.
But...
Yeah?
Remember. Aren't we proof of that? In this fictional world, we overcame all these fictional struggles. But those things changed us, and we were able to change the world. So it doesn't really matter where the truth ends and where the lies begin. If lies can change the world just as well as the truth can, then lies are just another way of telling the truth. Some lies can lead the world to hope. Some truths can lead the world to despair. So I don't think anyone can really say which is more right in the end. Okay. We stand with one foot in fiction and one foot in reality.
Then, we need to see for ourselves whether this fictional world has changed the outside world. And what we can do from this point on.
You're right. We can't stay in this fictional world forever. It's already over. We gotta take all the experience we earned in this world and go on to the next.
Yeah, let's go. We'll see what this world gained and what it lost, and all the rest. Let's find out together.